British Telecom has spent £20 million and 5 years developing video phones, providing you and the person you want to communicate with have a telephone, a video screen and a miniaturised television camera all hooked up into a special digital transmission line, you can now see as well as speak to each other. The breakthrough, says BT, has come with the ability to adapt the Videophone so that it can be used with small office or home computers. There are two screen systems that can be used. Attaching a special electronic card to an IBM-compatible personal computer turns the PC into a Videophone, or if you don't have a PC, then you can have a standalone desk unit like this one. You use a computer mouse to activate the Videophone program on the screen and use either the computer's memory or the keyboard to dial up the number. When the phone rings at the other end, you just pick it up and, yep, you're in visual contact.
I hear you through the
telephone. The Videophone system isn't perfect, though. Because the digital network lines only have a limited bandwidth, it can't cope with a lot of movement, so often the picture looks jumpy, rather like old silent movies do. And it's not cheap. BT say the bolt-on electrics will cost about £4,000, the connection to the digital networking line will be around £400, and the rental a further £340 a year. I'm sure you'll be glad to know, though, that after all that, a video phone call will cost the same as an ordinary phone call.
There is a tremendous amount of interest in this for a whole range of applications throughout the UK, different sectors of industry, different parts of commerce, and of course it's good for our links internationally to other countries and building trade throughout the world.
Of course, this is no use, is it, unless the person to whom you wish to talk also has a video phone?
Well, clearly, with international standards now established, anybody who has an international standard video phone or video conferencing system or a PC with this video capability, they'll be able to intercommunicate to each other. And of course, if you want to ring someone who has a standard telephone, you can use the system to dial through to an ordinary telephone as well. Of course, you won't have the benefits of video then, but at least you'll be able to communicate very easily with them.
And BT aim to have video phones on the market from early next year.
Oh, yeah, no,
Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.
I can see you, yeah.